Hello guys, I'm back with the Dollar Tree haul. I went to Dollar Tree and I picked up some things. Okay, let me put it down because it's gonna be moving the camera. The first things I got. The first things I got were these boxes. And they're pretty big. They're like the size almost of my head. Are you guys able to hear me? Because in this house, everybody has a little fiesta going on. Anyway, yeah, I got this. It's pretty big. I just want it for decor, like to put things in it. But I don't know. I don't know where to put it yet. I also got these small ones. This one has two, this one has one. It looks like this. It's super small. Let me get some of these. Okay. So yeah, it has this one. It's like for rings and earrings and little things like that. Super small. I really like it though. So yeah, I got those. I also got some ponies. And some of these pets in the city. What they're called? Okay, I opened them and they're all over the bag now. So yeah, I got some ponies. They're all right here. Okay, so first, I got some like long time ago. Got this one. These are all $1, and it says that you could collect up to 24 ponies. So far I think I have like 6 different ones. This one. I got a double of this one. And the last one is this one of the ponies. And then for the for the littlest pet shop, you also could collect 24, up to 24. And so far I only have 3. I got this puppy, little dog, this little cat. And they come in like the little beds. So this one goes right here. And then I got the little rabbit. So yeah, I think I'm just gonna collect those. I also got some food items. Some Takis. And the Delicious Deals Fruity and Gran. The blueberry flavor. I also found some stationery stuff, like pens and stuff, like these. These are it's from the Jot brand, and it says that it has 8 pieces. They're gel pens, and I guess they write super smooth. And if they're the same color as it says right here. And I'm really excited for this one. And these, they're like bright colors. I also got these. for my adult coloring book. These are watercolors, and these are metallic. So I'm really excited about these to try them out. These look like this. I'm sorry, this is bad lighting. Look at that. And then it has six pencils, colored pencils. And these look like this. And these are metallic. So yeah, I'm excited about those. I also bought this Pro Marks dry eraser markers for my whiteboard. So yeah, got those. I also got these. This is the second time I buy these. Also for my adult coloring book. I had to buy a second pack because the first one, my nephew got them and they just dried up. So yeah, those work really good for the coloring books. I also found these. I think these are new. It says it's from the brand Zebra. They're gel pens and it comes in a pack of three. And it says they're smooth and comfortable to write. And I'm pretty excited for these. I saw some black ones as well, but I just wanted to pick the colored ones because they're always fun. And the last things I got were these cloth pins. Cloth pins or cloth pins. But I got them to hang up my pictures with. I already have a set like in this wall, like it's almost full, but I want to put more because I keep taking more pictures, printing more pictures actually. So yeah, I got these for that, and that completes my haul. Sorry it was so short. Hopefully next time it's a little bit longer. Thank you so much for watching, and see you next time. Bye.